Alrighty, good morning. Nice and early. About 8:13. A little later than my usual start, maybe, but all in all, not bad still. Get there just as MK is getting there again. Now with 10K paid back to that bank and not having to worry about the loan again until next week, that gives us a nice long entire week to hopefully hopefully get some money together to actually get some new equipment around the farm, because we really need it. So close too. Check real quick and see what we still got to do here. Oh wow. That sucks. Alright. Alrighty, so I guess I'll get the tractor and get started with that right away. And when he gets here, he'll. Oh, he's here now. Okay, good deal. We'll just start working on the vehicles, I guess. Grease them up. All that good stuff. Going on, MK? Summer. Alright, you can just grease up the harvester and all that jazz, get everything going, and I gotta bale it, and then we gotta, cultivator and seed it up. I'm really hoping we get a sale today. I got it. All right, good deal. Thanks. But yeah, sale would be perfect. That's really what we need. We need something that we have to go in high demand. Not a sale, but high demand. I'm not sure why I was leaving without grabbing this first. Got some stuff now. Actually have material, I just need a dang sail. Finish up this and then I'll start the Oops, sorry about that. I'll start the cultivating and stuff, get that going. I'll do that for a little bit probably, and then probably swing over and talk to Tommy, make sure things are still good. Let him know that I'm still interested in probably that JCB teleporter that we were looking at before, and then go from there basically. And then we had a couple little spots, but nothing major. And I've already filled that straw up multiple times. I think I'm just gonna dump all this and just collect on it. I mean, I don't think there's any reason to. Worry about bringing it over there. I mean, one thing, if I could get a weed rower, Excuse me. How was that yawn? It's been a long week. If I could get that windrow, but I mean, this process is, I don't know, it's not that bad. Part of what makes it really bad is a small wagon, and a windrower is not going to change the size of the wagon anyways, so yeah, probably not going to go with that. Gonna go over and dump it now, but might as well just go fill it up and then start right on this line. Not bad. Any more I got? Probably one or two more times I gotta empty and be done with that. Neat though. Oh man. Wow, you can tell it's been a long week and I'm tired. I'm almost gonna, wow, dump that in there. Oh man. Oh boy. Yeah, it's not good at all. Jeez. Let that unload, I'll go check the board. If we got anything new that's actually gonna be, that we can actually do. Nope. And what is that one for? It's wheat, I think. One of the ones I got. Corn from the restaurant now. Wheat. 50 tons of wheat with a $6,000 bonus payout. Yeah, ouch. 50 tons. Let's check the app here and see how much we do have wheat. And we got about 65,000 tons. That's not bad. I mean, that's an option, but yeah, I think it's only like 300 right now. So at 300, I mean, that's not all that freaking great. The bonus is decent, but I think it would just be more beneficial to wait for a higher payout. So I'd like to get 30 grand out of that. And in order to do that, I'm gonna have to be getting at least 500 a liter. So the only way I'm gonna get 500 a liter is if there's a high demand for it. There's no other way. Patch up there, but I'd use more fuel in the harvester than it would be worth to come grab that. Of course there'd be a car that I did not notice. Would have helped if I had looked previously. Wow, I can't believe it's 10:30 already. Holy crap. It's blazing by right here. A few more rows, we're good to go. 43 now. Let's see what we get per row, roughly. 10 right there. How did I miss all that? Right away, I came in because of my car. Yeah, a little better than 20% per row. So we got about one more. We'll go back down and then we'll probably be able to go quarter of the way up if that, and then we'll be good to go. So I'll do this again, get a little bit more money out of it, it's good. Then we will finish it off. Of course, I gotta empty it like right there. Yeah, definitely close. Wrap up a little bit more of this. I got a demand, high demand. We're gonna check that as soon as we go to dump this out. See what that was for. Oh, great demand alert. Yep, alright. See, it's for something I have. Ah, we made it up quite a bit further than I thought we were going to. Almost was going to the silos again. Jeez, what is wrong with me this morning? Let me check that demand quick, see what we're looking at here. I was at the wrong thing. That's on wood chips. For a lot. Well, it doesn't help. Don't have any wood chips. Unfortunately. So close to where we want to be. So close to hitting our goal amount. Wish I could hit it. Well, we got a demand, high demand. Of course, it's for something that we absolutely don't even have at all. Really hoping we were going to get some luck today, but it's not here. It's going to happen. It would be better if it comes after we plant and harvest the canola, honestly. That's where the big money's at anyways. I mean, wheat's going at 300 a liter. I got about 65,000, or 300 a ton. I got about 65K liters. So at 65K, that's, it's not even half. almost breaking it into a fourth. So you'd be looking at 15. I'd be bringing in about 15 grand off that. Wow. 15 grand. That's it. That sucks. That is not enough at all. 15 grand from last I knew where I was financially. That'll put me at about 65, maybe, roughly, somewhere in that area. I'll pass. Detach that, and we'll go switch the seat out and fill it up with some canola. That sucks. Yeah, I mean, if I could get that to half, and bring in 30 off of that, put us close to 80 roughly, that'd be enough. Man. You hit the pallet board. That's alright though. Alright, we'll hook up hoses and get filling. Get filling with the canola. Pull brought the canola in. Alrighty. Oh, the tap. Good to go. Good to go. We will get this started. Let's see what he's up to. Okay, he's in the harvester. Yo, MK. Yeah, man. I'm gonna do a row or so, and then just meet me over here. As soon as I get back to the bottom pass, and then I'll let you do this. I gotta go talk to Tommy a little bit here. I don't know. Sounds good. Finally, something to do. Oh, man. That unfolder and turn it on. Definitely don't need to hug this edge the way I am, but it's a lot safer, that's for sure. I mean, there are alternative options to the if I was to try to get something that does something for the woodworking and all that, there are some other options, which I kind of somewhat have been thinking about, so we're going to see what he's got exactly, but I just really want a machine I know how to use, which is why I've kind of stuck to this one, because I mean, just getting a tractor and a trailer with the lift array on it would probably be cheaper than the route I'm headed. We're gonna go and take a look today and see for sure, and see how much cheaper too, because that's kind of another deciding factor. I mean, if it's half the price, then I guess I should learn how to use this new piece of equipment, but if it's more than half the price, then it's a and more to think about. I actually really don't mind doing this part at all. It takes a while, but it's easy. So easy. Alright, man. There you go. Alright, sweet, man. Good luck. Yeah, I feel like I'll need it. Man, there's a lot to do. Alrighty. Let him know how close we are to this. Hopefully he'll not be such an angry person. Tommy, what's going on, man?
Yo, man, what's up, man? How you doing, brother? Hey, how you been, man? I thought I was gonna see you earlier this week, man. And then all of a sudden, you wasn't here. What's going on, man? What's that about?
Yeah, I was trying to get in here, and, you know, I ended up having to pay the bank back, of course, whatever, blah, blah, excuses, you know how it is. Nevertheless, I'm at about 45 grand, you know, I'm letting you know roughly where I am, as opposed to, you know, like, where I need to be to pick this up from you. So I just wanted to ask about any other options you have, or, you know, any other things you might think about as far as, you know, for woodworking and stuff like that.
Oh, man, if you just buy this for the woodwork, that's not even worth it, bro. You just get a, here, look at it, take a look. This is what I got, take a look. Let me see. See, I got this right here. This is the transport truck right here. This is the FHL-13AK. This piece of machinery right here. This is all you really need, man. And you already got a tractor, but I mean, you could buy another tractor if you wanted. But right now, this 54 grand, done. Boom. What's the other idea you doing, man? You gotta buy that, and you gotta buy this. Alright, 17, and what you looking at? He was looking at this one here. It's 80 grand. It's 80 grand, man. So you're looking at 92 G's. 92 G's, brother. That's a lot of money, man. And, you know, 92. This is 54. That's almost half what you're gonna pay.
How easy is that piece of equipment to use, though, man? I don't want to buy a piece of equipment I can't run, you know what I mean?
This is easy, man. I run this in my sleep, dude. It's like, and I'd be running it. Just like that. Done. Fully loaded up.
Damn. 54 grand, huh? I'd have to get another tractor. So I'm still looking at 87 grand, dude.
I got no sales right now, but, I mean, why don't you just buy yourself a,
what you trying to do? You trying to figure out what you're going to do to make a little more money? Exactly.
Okay. I see that's the problem. Yeah, I can see that. That's tricky. That's tricky right there. Because the teleporter at least gives you other option too. That's not just one thing, that's multiple things.
So either way, I'm looking at 90 grand, though. That's the problem.
That is the problem. You gotta double up, man. Double your profits right now.
Yeah, I noticed.
Man, you bringing all that tire stuff in there, you be rubbing that tire off on me. It's still earlier than the day, man. I got hours left. I can't be getting no tired.
Yeah, I know. I've been fucking exhausted all day. It's unfortunately just one of those days, man. Yeah, I know. I know how that is. All right, so, boy. I mean, either way, I can't do nothing right now unless I am gonna do the tractor trailer combination. Then, of course, I could just pick up the tractor now and just work towards getting the trailer. At least that'll give me a second tractor to. Although, what the hell am I gonna do with a second tractor? At the moment, anyway. Could run the mower probably in the wagon. Yo, man. Why don't you go outside? Have my boy look over your truck. I'm gonna tell you how much I'm gonna give you, and then you can seriously consider it. You know what I mean? Sell your pickup truck, brother. You have vehicles to take back and forth to your house right now. Work on getting the truck later. Get yourself set up. Get what you need, and then worry about having a pickup truck, bro. Come on now, be for real. Yeah, I don't know about that, man. Just have him look it over, or just get a price on it. Jeez, man. Come on. Be real here. I've been good with you. You gotta be at least do this for me. Yeah. All right. Kevin, get your ass out there, man. Go out there and look at that. Take a look at that truck. Tell me how much was that worth for us. Alright, I'll go look at it. Oh boy. This guy. I don't know. I don't know if I could do it even if the money was right. That's the problem. Okay. Okay, right. There you go. That's what I think, Tommy. All right, man. He says 34.4, 35.4, actually, 35,400 for that. Oh, man. So, listen to me. Take the day, think about it, and or take the weekend, think about it. Get back to me on Monday. Then you will know. Then I'll know. And offer stands, 35.4. All right, Tommy. I appreciate it, man. No problem, man. All right, see you later. Yep, later. Man, he's right. I could use the tractor for now. That'll give us a bump in the right direction, at least. You're looking at almost 80 grand. It's still gonna put me underneath where I need to be to buy that piece of equipment. Also, not having. Actually, I'll go check the cows and stuff right now. Not having a vehicle to get around with doesn't sound so good, especially when we're doing stuff like this and I have things I want to go do or check on. Oh man, we got a lot to go. I'll go check on them, then I'll come back and take over that for a little while. I mean, I'd have to drive the freaking harvester out here right now if I didn't have this. And that's not even gonna ever happen. That thing is slow as can be. What you little babies doing, huh? Yeah? What you's up to? That's good. Good conversation. There you go. It's better. Things good? Everything looks good. Hi. There you go. Whoa. There in your face in there, you silly little thing. Alright. I guess. Quick look around, make sure everything is fine and in place. Let's hit that stupid wall. Yeah, a little bit. Oh man, this sucks. And then there's the mower option, which would be very beneficial, but I still need something to load up the. I still need some kind of front loader. Because unfortunately, it's not going to load itself, and shovel loading it is never going to work. Wish it would, but no, that's definitely not even an option. The slave labor amounts there. Alright, I'll take over that. I guess he can head home. I mean, it's only 3:30, but cut out early. We're getting there. Sort of. Not really-ish. Got a long way to go. Oh well. I'll get her done. Turn and burn. That's what we'll do. Oh, man. What's going on, man? Good old summer. You're good to go, man. What you mean? I'll take it over from here. Just head home, man. Have a nice early Friday. I'll see you Monday, right? Yeah, man. Definitely. All right, bro. Appreciate it. I'll see you. Yup, later. Alrighty. Let's get her going. I mean, I could have had him finish this up, but it's the only thing to do, so what was I gonna do? Go home? Plus, it'll save me a bit of money anyways, so. Problem is, even if I get double profit on $60,000 between the truck and double profit. $60,000, that wouldn't be bad because then we're looking at over $112,000. But that would mean to get rid of my truck, which I do not want to do at all. I don't know. And I'm afraid that this, I'll get into doing this and then lumber will be down or some crap and I'll be getting garbage prices from the lumber. And that would be rough. I can't imagine that being the case, but you never know. I mean, it's not ideal, but I could drive the JCB back and forth for now until I got enough to buy a new truck back, which I think the only trucks he sells are like $60,000. $60,000 or $70,000. That would be extremely painful. I had to make that turn real quick. Almost lost control a little bit there. Well, I did lose control just a little, but luckily enough, able to maintain. Fertilize this up still, actually. I forgot about having to do that too. Again, in that situation where multiple tractors would be insanely beneficial. Multiple tractors like this one would be ridiculous. Because then I could get another cultivator like this and Oh, that would be wonderful. I could start cultivating one side, you could start cultivating the other, hit in the middle. Literally cut this down in half, time-wise. That's another thought, see? Tons and tons and tons of, thoughts, ideas. I think this tractor is about 55, 56 grand, something like that. And then, of course, the cultivator is another 50 grand, so I'm looking at about the same amount, looking at about 100 grand. Oh, man. And it's great that I'm sitting on a little bit of money, but it's... I just don't know what to do. I don't know which way to go with what decisions here. Like, this is just... I don't know. I want to make the right decision. I want to make the decision that's going to benefit the most and help out the most. Back over this, fertilizer all up. This is almost done already though. Every time I'm coming up, there's another car coming. I couldn't imagine doing this with separate pieces. Have to cultivate it first, and then drill it. Eat it, whatever. Holy crap, forget it. I'd lose my mind. Plus, of course, the, I mean, even if the cultivator was a monster, it would still suck because you'd still be doing it twice. That would just be really bad. I know when he used to have this little tiny blue cultivator, and when he said he first started out, what he did, he didn't have anybody working with him. He cultivated it with that, drilled it with it. Crazy, 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 crazy. This man used to start at like 2 a.m. and get done at like 9 p.m. every day. Occasionally he wouldn't work either. He would either not work on a Friday or not work on a Sunday. Just enjoy his day. Other than that, he works. That's insane. Between 2 and 3 a.m. to 8 and 9 every day is ridiculous. When I took this over, I was thinking that. I was like, you know, I put those kind of hours in, a few weeks, this place will be bam. Be banging, it'd be through the roof, but I'm doing like eight to eight roughly now, and it's no way. No way. That is more than enough already. 5:30 now. Finish this up probably about 6:30. About 40 minutes, 45 minutes. Quickly go over this with the fertilizer. Got that done. Put it all away and shoot home. Not terrible at all. I may have timed that wrong. We'll see. I mean, you could definitely hit a little bit wider area than I do when I do this, but I'd rather not miss anything and have to backtrack. That'd be a lot worse. Great, perfect, last pass. We'll grab that fertilizer, get that done, and I will head home. Call it a day. Pretty successful day too, because now we got all this done and taken care of. And now we'll have it all fertilized. Just be waiting on it to grow, basically. I mean, that's awesome. That'd be great. Although, tomorrow's going to be a very interesting day. So I will be working on my own. Fold that up. And there we go. A lot of trees here that could go. I like some of them, but not all of them. Drop the weight there, leave that. Now we will detach this. Leave that there. it's not. Oh, right, it's in here. So where did I put that fertilizer? Check the measurement unit first, make sure we got enough in there. About 31%. There is no way that 31% is going to do that whole field. So we will go add a little bit more to this. Hook that up. And get her going. Alright, that's good. That back off, wrap it up. Oh man. It's about 6:30 now. Right around when I said, actually, that was pretty good. Like the lucky guess. Get done by 7:30. Won't be too bad. Missing that edge a little bit, unfortunately. Alright, maybe I'll come back down that or something. I don't know. We'll see. Honestly, every little bit really does help in this case, so. Yeah, I'd probably go back down that line. Not yet, but. Oh boy. A little bit harder to see now. I can't complain too much about it. I mean, we got done everything we wanted to get done. Got it all cultivated. We got it, you know, all fertilized. Got to do basic maintenance on all the vehicles. So, I mean, all in all, it's a really good Friday. All I gotta do is finish up this here, and I am good to go. And maybe tomorrow, I'll do some, probably do some cultivating. Or not cultivating, oh man, do some harvesting. We'll see. It'd be great if I woke up tomorrow with high demand, would be absolutely wonderful. That's really what I need. Yeah, I'm down almost 30% right now. So there was no way that I was gonna get it done with only 30%. Actually, it's gonna end up using a bit more than I thought it was going to. Hopefully I get it done with the amount that I put in. I do not feel like going and grabbing more. I was looking at one of these other ones. Fertilizers, they got, I think I talked about it before. It's like a truck, comes with it all built in. The thing unfolds, expands out. It's insane. And the area it hits is just, it's unreal. Roots, I'm blown away by this thing. I was like, yeah, now that would definitely speed things up. Looking at the price though, I think it's like 450 grand or something like that. So that ain't something that I'll be getting, or at least not anytime soon. Yeah, 21% left. I gotta go down one more and then down or up that other side also, so hopefully it's enough. I don't think it's gonna be. Yeah, I think it's gonna come up a bit short. I mean, I could go long ways and hit more area than I'm hitting right now. Yeah, let's do that just to try to finish off. I don't really want to screw all this up. Should not have done it this way, unfortunately, but I did. It's not that actually that bad, so. 1%, much, much better. A lot less got wasted, I think. Taking a little extra time, but at least it's getting it done. I won't have to refill it. So we'll finish it off like this. Now we got about 10% left, so I could run up the side here. Or I could do it the way I was just doing it. I think if I go like this, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Well, once it hits 5%, we'll switch the way we're doing this. Alright, just because I really want to make sure we get all of it without having to fill up again. One little spot, come on. It's a lot harder actually to see on this edge. The dirty window and the glare, the way it's hitting the windshield and stuff. It's a little rough. Rubber sand. That'll do it. Perfect, 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 perfect. Lower that, see a little better. And we will put this right back where we had it. I'll grab my truck and head home. Normal time, of course. 8 o'clock as usual. I thought, you know, I was like, you know what? This day looks like it's gonna be an earlier day. No. Not really, anyway. Maybe a few minutes early, but. Not early enough, unfortunately. Tomorrow might be an early one. Definitely might be a short day. We'll have to see what we have to do. May not even actually, I may not even start until later on in the day, because there's not going to be much to do early on. So I may wait until noon or something. Maybe sleep in a little bit or something. That would actually be quite nice. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do, honestly. Because there's really not going to be that much in the morning to do. I may regret having a short day, but... I don't know, we'll see. Then maybe Sunday we'll do some mowing or something. Change up things for the week and then... get right back to everything on Monday. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. See what, how tomorrow is and everything. What we get done and stuff. Alright, good successful day. Thanks again.